Welcome.
Meme Lord on the mic. UFH. We in here.
Alright, yeah, so we got Billy Boy and Meme Lord commenting this atrocious set.
He hit himself with the last three bombs.
I mean, honestly, if Jeff just wants to give this away, it's fine with me. As a Fox, who has practiced against some pretty okay Link fans, I don't really know how to consider them if they're good. They're good for the character, I guess.
Cool.
This matchup has some stuff to it. As a lot of matchups have against Fox. Fox obviously wins, but look at that. There's some stuff going on here.
Dude, but if JJR wins this, it's gonna be great for Skullkeeper's
score. Oh yeah, he's taking that.
Three. This is not a this away in my opinion.
Yeah, this is looking real bad. I mean, props to JJR for figuring out this matchup, dude. I don't know how much experience he's had in it in the past, but he looks like he knows what he's doing and it's over! He didn't hold the lead! That was such a good shine, that was all he needed to do.
Okay.
Alright, this is where clutch mode happens.
I don't know if you can do this.
This is where clutch mode happens. This is where the other player gets shook. They had it in the palm of their hands, and now they're thinking, Am I gonna throw this?
He's gotta throw the bombs. He's gotta throw the bombs.
Whoa. Why don't I get people's low tiers? Because they don't want to play low tiers against, Icy's.
Yeah.
Playing, like, any character against Fox is super fun. But, I don't know about Icy's.
Don't throw this right now.
Yeah. Oh, that was an up air. Now you're getting down smash. Yep. Now you're getting arrow.
Oh,
now you're getting
that was
arrow.
Such a good aim, but it's still in play.
Yeah, that was broken. Oh my gosh. If JJR throws this, it's actually going to be tragic. Okay, okay. We're good.
Oh, no.
Alright, I need a pee.